everyone. Myself, I am Siona from grade 3G, and today I am here to present a topic about wireless communication. The word itself shows wireless communication means without using any wires or cables. Now in details, let's see the definition, types, advantages and its disadvantages. First, we will see the definition of wireless communication, or what is wireless communication. What is wireless communication? Wireless communication means transmitting information from one point to another without using any wires or cables. The term wireless communication was introduced in the 19th century. It is one of the most important medias of transmission of information. Now, let's see the types of wireless communication. Types of wireless communication. There are many types of wireless communication like television and radio broadcasting, cellular communication, satellite communication, GPS, Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. Now in details, let's see each one of them. First, we will see radio and television broadcasting. Radio and television broadcasting was considered to be the first wireless service to be broadcast. It depends on the wavelength, receiver quality, transmitter power, type, size and height of the antenna. Now we will see cellular communication. Cellular communication is commonly used in wireless communication system, is the mobile phone's technology. Now we will see satellite communication. Satellite communication provides a worldwide coverage. It is one of the most important types of wireless communication. GPS. GPS stands for Global Positioning System. It provides wireless service like navigation, location, speed, etc. Bluetooth. Bluetooth provides data, voice and audio transmission of range of 10 meters. Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi can be connected to any devices like laptops and mobile phones which can access the internet. Now we will see some advantages of wireless communication. Advantages. There are many advantages of wireless communication, like data can be transmitted faster and at a high speed. Reduced maintenance and installation of cost compared to other forms of network. Now we will see some disadvantages of wireless communication. Like advantages of wireless communication also has some disadvantages like health concerns. Exposure to any kinds of radiation can be hazardous. The range of wireless networks is limited. The usage of wireless networks is insecure so that anyone can use it. Finally, wireless communication is very important to day-to-day's digital economy. People can use their mobile phones and devices everywhere in the world. Thank you.